Happy Halloween.
So hey, Joseph Beans here, and yeah, it's been a while. So, sorry about that. I've just been busy with schoolwork and stuff, and didn't expect that online college would give us too much tasks to do and shit. But hey, that's no biggie. And now that I mostly finished my midterm requirements, I finally had time to make a video and stuff. So, yeah. As you can see and can hear from my voice, I made it into a Halloween team, because, you know.
Halloween. Spooky, creepy stuff.
So, yeah, don't really have much to say in this video, because this is mostly a time-lapse drawing video, and I just want to say that I may or may not post for a while to focus on schoolworks, but if I had a free time, I'll work on the drawings that some people requested, so, yeah, hopefully y'all can wait. So, yeah, sorry about that. Oh, and yeah, just quick plug. Did you guys know I'm making a webcomic on Webtoons? No? Well, I am making one, and it's called Devir. You can find it on Webtoon Canvas on the Comedy or Slice of Life category, or you can just search it on the search bar. Easy, right? So, yeah. In this webcomic, it's just filled with random stories or interaction of random characters that happens in the land of Devir, where everyone there is a humanoid animal, or whatever you call it, or just animals that act like a human, okay? So, yeah. I post 1-3 chapters per week, but nowadays I mostly post one chapter because, you know, schoolwork's busy shit and stuff, and yeah. And yeah, each chapter is just a 1-page, 4-panel comic because, yeah, that's what it is. It's easy and stuff, so yeah. So, hope you read it so you can meet some Ozzy's of mine like Grapes the Ape.
Hey, what's up?
And Bears the Bear.
What? Uh-huh.
As you can see, you can guess my naming sense is bad, eh? So yeah, if you did get to take a look-see at it, hope you leave a heart and sub to my webcomic, because it really helps a lot and I'd appreciate it. So that's all for this segment. So yeah, so for this video, I'll be just doing a Halloween special drawing filled with my OC, so hope you like it and stuff, and if you want to see more of my works, go check my Instagram, my ad is Joseph Beans there too, so yeah. Let's get on with the video and happy Halloween again.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.